New this morning, part of the Creek Turnpike just reopened about an hour ago to traffic after a semi-truck rollover accident this morning. OHP troopers are still investigating, but they think the driver drifted into the median, overcorrected before rolling and sliding at least 50 feet. He was taken to the hospital. The turnpike was shut down between 129th East Avenue and Highway 169 for about 2 hours while crews cleaned up that accident.